not everyone has their friends close enough for couch co-op. Yeah, but the reason I can't recommend adding online to it is just because the Nintendo Switch Online service has been known to be just the worst compared to like other game services. I know it's cheaper, but it's one of those you get what you pay for, and unfortunately, poor connection is one of those things you apparently get to pay for. Cool. Okay, can this Flicky just stop bouncing around? Look at this! Flicky needs to die. Jesus, game. Yeah, let's put him right over vents. Or over these stupid fans. Uh-huh. Let's put all these hazards in a very cramped spot and call it a day. This is a level, right? This is how designers make a level. Oh, it's electricity. Okay, that's... Okay. I'm so sick of this place. That was three that I defeated, so I got it. I thought you were gonna say, wait, it's too long. I was like, no, it's actually this. Oh, I get the joke now. So let's just do this. Here's a little bit of math. Switch Online for 8 accounts is $35. You divide that by... Okay, you try to divide that by 12 and then divide that by 8, and that's how many frames you'll get out of it. It is less than 2. Somebody who loves Switch Online is gonna hate that I said that. So I have to position myself to hit it, but not get caught by the fan. So if I'm caught by the fan, that's it. Thank goodness. This one... I mean, it's fast, but it's not fun. Fast makes you furious. For a character that is marketed as a fast character, you're really forced to stop all the time. But hey, at least you get a Super Nintendo game every 3 months with the service. It's not like Nintendo could literally dump all their ROMs. There's a problem with that. Some of it, a lot of it is like licensing, so it's actually much more complicated than we claim it to be. It's not like they could just be like, oh, here's every single game in the catalog. There's more to it than just that, because for some of them, they would have to pay the studio that developed that game or whatever, or whichever company owns the rights to that IP if it's a licensed game. So a whole lot more goes into it. More to the business than just, you know, dumping games. But it would be nice to get some of the more super expensive games on the Switch library. Just so that way you can really give it, like, kind of have the bang for your buck kind of thing with it. That would be really cool. At least the first party stuff could be dumped. I think they're gonna slowly give us that. Because we got a lot of third party stuff as well. Like, I wasn't expecting to get stuff like Breath of Fire. But hey, we got two tennis games. No, actually, one of them does look kind of funny. The other one exists. I mean, and also, it's not like with the NES games, it's not like they're going to give us WWF WrestleMania or Super WrestleMania. I don't think that's going to be doable. Just because, I mean, that company hasn't gone by Super WrestleMania in a long time, or WWF in a long time, so... WrestleMania is canceled. Yeah, it's going to be canceled. You can't have a social gathering larger than 50 people, so if anything, it'll probably be delayed. And if it means that all the wrestlers and all the people who are wrestling fans, like if all of them can be safe, I can live with that. Some people are annoyed. I say just suck it up. We all have to. Like, everyone's gonna have to suck it up and just kind of do their best. I have no idea. Well, I think I know where to go, it's just... not easy to get there. No! No! Why does this game... Jeez. Like, I don't understand this game at all when it does this stupid crap. Oh, hey, you messed up. Start all over. I'm gonna spend way too long here, aren't I? Alright, I get to do this. How many times? 4, 5, 6? Who gives a crap? Oh my god, I got it. No, that stupid flicky is there. Jeez. Come on! I hate this game so much. Oh, cool. One ring, and then I have to go and get the flicky, which is... And I'm still missing one. This game is so bad. It's a stupid turret. Where'd it go? Son of a... Go as slow as I can. I fall off. I go as... Just because this game has the absolute worst depth perception. And I have one more, but I don't know where it is. I have a feeling it's on an enemy. Oh, how did I not call that? How did I call that one? Because the flickies are always trapped in enemies. I know that, it's just the placement in this is horrible. Is the homing attack in this game? Yes, but you need the yellow shield for it. And I don't have it, and... It's not going to make this section any easier. Because with that, I still need to actually get to it. Still need to survive not taking damage from anything. Who in the hell in the right mind would want to be paid something... to say something good about Sonic? What do you mean? There is good things to say about Sonic, just... I feel like there's always something positive you can say about Sonic. It's just, you know, it's all to preference. I mean, if you paid me to talk about Sonic 1, yeah, sure. I'll say all the good things about Sonic I want. If it's just about Sonic 1 and Adventure, because I love those games. If it's like, oh, say something nice about Sonic 06. It's got good music, that's it. And it's got decent presentation for a 2006 game. If you're telling me, like, say something nice about Sonic Blast, you'd be like, you can take your money. Oh! Joy! But I get your message, like, who would want to be paid to completely sell out to Sonic? No, because I want to also be able to call it out on whenever, you know, something goes wrong yet. The majority claims that nothing is wrong with it. Seems like that's been a habit of mine as of late. But it's not for any, like, any kind of malice or anything. There's, like, no... There's nothing wrong with saying something about the series that isn't very flattering, just because, you know, those moments do exist. Those titles do exist. Where it's like, for you, it's very difficult to defend, even though for others it could be easy. So completely selling out and just defending it like nothing's wrong? No. It's not how I would do things. I'm just going one at a time with these. Like, I know where the last one is, it's just... I want to make sure I don't lose those. How would you ruin Sonic's design? Let's see. How can I ruin Sonic's design? Because that does sound like a fun idea. Sounds like a fun video idea. Hey, let's ruin Sonic's design. We'll just come up with, like, ideas for, like, a horrible Sonic design. Well, one, I would try to make him anatomically correct. Two, instead of, like, all tan and all blue arms, I would make half tan and, like, one arm tan, one arm blue. Just to really mess with people. Smaller eyes? Okay, that's another good one. One green, one black. So we gotta do that too. Fingerless gloves. So kind of like a biker. I don't know why. I just feel like that'd be hilarious. And he would wear Crocs. So not exactly shoes, he would wear Crocs. Stripes to his quills. I would add, they would be tan. Like how Shadow's like black and red. it'd be like that, but I just hit it. Oh, now I can hit it. Oh, I get this boss fight now. This will be a nightmare. Oh, and also Sonic would have one of those accents that you swear you can do, but you honestly just can't. My favorite Sonic design is from Adventure. Classic Sonic's pretty good too, and I don't know, like, I actually do like modern Sonic's design. I don't really have a problem with it. Boom is okay. Like, I mean, it could be a lot worse. The movie design is actually not bad. Eh. Eh. Alright. I'm gonna just kind of hug the wall right here. I am dead after this. Got it! Yes. Alright. I think we have, what, one more zone to go? Was it Puppet Panic or whatever it is? Puppet Panic Zone. Alright, so... Ow. Oh, they're in the machines. Okay. That's an interesting one. They're in those machines, not like actual Badniks. That's an interesting idea. See, why did the levels get decent now? I'll probably be changing my mind after saying that. Oh, that was cool. God. The most obscure Sonic character I know? I actually wouldn't know. I'm not very familiar with the obscure characters. Maybe if Sonic Forces took tips from this game, it wouldn't be so bad. Are you kidding me? Sonic Forces is the last game I would want to take. This is the last game I would want. Okay. Can I just, like, poke through this? No, I'm just kidding. The game's not gonna let me do something that kind of fun. But yeah, this is the last game I would want Sonic Forces to be taking steps from. Yeah, it's Stone Cold Day. It's gonna be kind of awkward for Raw, but hey. Can't really do much about it. Kind of hope Triple H is on commentary again. That was fun. Yeah, it's one of those... The only infuriating thing about it is that it's not a better game. Like, it could be so much better, but it's not. Which is not really the end of the world. I mean, there are plenty of games we can look at and it's like, oh man, that really could have been a lot better, but... No, it's not... I think... It's hyperbolic to say that it's the worst game in the series. Because I don't think it is. Oh. Crap, I went to the beginning. Worst game in the series, probably Knuckles Chaotix. Not really. I would say Sonic Blast. At least Knuckles Chaotix has decent control. I'll put an asterisk on decent. Sonic Blast is garbage. Oh, cool. My favorite thing where I can't jump into them properly. Thanks, Depth Perception. The shadows are still not worth using because, like, it's impossible to use those shadows because they're still garbage. I hate this game. Something will shoot right into you. You'll fly over something or you'll move way too fast to catch the flicky because you keep bouncing around. And then those stupid fans just keep you from being able to attack. This is not a level, this is just garbage. So I can't move on my own, I have to wait for this. And then I get to go right into that. Video games! This definitely isn't padding. I could've sworn I hit a fourth one. Wait, no, I had a fourth one, what happened? Did I? I could've sworn I had. A fourth flicky with me. Oh, whatever, they're all going in here. Yeah, I cringed the first time you flossed. After that, I'm like, whatever. I'm not gonna get mad just because he was flossing. Whatever, kids do it. Obviously, they knew who they were targeting with that movie and with that scene. Who cares? Oh, there's another one in here. Like, I swear I had an extra one right with me. Not, like, in one of those tubes. I'm done with this game already. Like, I don't care to finish it. But I'm actually very close. Those have nothing in it. The actual enemies that will attack you have nothing in them. I never made it up this thing, did I? What? Oh, and jumping just makes me bounce all the way. This game and everything it stands for. I can see why people say they hate it. It makes perfect sense now. Because I gotta learn how to go over this stupid platform. Just to get to a flicky, and then if they're lucky enough, not slide all the way down. Perfect. Good game. Oh, it's this stupid thing that you can miss. Flicky number 5, there. Moving on. I want the hell out of this stage. Last flick in the game? Thank goodness. I just want to get through this, fight this boss. Taking too long. You know what? Traveler's Tale, screw you. Maybe if you designed a better level, it would actually not take forever just to get through it. Yeah, I'm done saying positive things. Look at that! And all the rings leave you. I'm so sick of this game already. I think you're just punished for playing this game. I'm sure it's easier to do on the PS2, part of the collection, because I could use the thumbsticks. It would be a lot better to control with thumbsticks. I hate this perspective so much. But yeah, it would be easier to control because of the thumbsticks. And with just, like, the 8-directional D-pad thing. Or the 8-directional control stick, it's just... I don't know, it just doesn't feel right. This would work better with the analog stick, but this would work better if Sonic wasn't as slippery in this game. Oh, cool, I get to do this again. Yeah, you go into a giant Eggman in this. What's that? Thank goodness. Cool. That's gonna hit me off... That's gonna knock me off of this, isn't it? I already expected to do things like that. Alright, we're gonna get snorted up like cocaine here. Alright, final boss. How much am I gonna hate this? What do I do here? No, I don't hit that. Do I just spin into him? No. What am I doing here? I just extend his hand out as far as I can get it? What? Oh! Okay. Ow. That's actually kind of tough to position myself. There we go. Okay. Huh? Oh. Oh, come on! Why? Come on, really? That's so obnoxious. This is like the one time where I could actually use a static camera just because it would be so useful. Perfect. I'm taking all these rings with me. What the hell is this now? Come on, really? Let's just throw all these... Alright, damage boost like freaking crazy now. No, 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 no. Good. Oh my god. Hey, but Banana Face, what's that? Got through Act 3? Oh, by the way, I have all the emeralds. Prepare for the final weapon. This is gonna be an experience. Oh, wait, what? How do I attack it? Oh. Wait, really? Just one hit? Oh, I hate when the game does this. Okay, that's another one. What? Oh, I have to do this part now. Alright, that'll send me to here. Got one ring to go. Perfect. I'm guessing this... Which direction is it taking? Oh, this is interesting. 10 phases, 10 hits. I can try to manage that. Bouncing balls are pretty obnoxious. And I lost it! No! Are you kidding me? How is that a final boss? That's not enough. That's not enough. I need rings. I need rings in this next section. I don't have any. I'm so done at this point. Wait, this is a repeat. Also for when this shifts, when it goes from like one side to the other. I don't think I'm gonna make it out of this one. Never mind, I'll take that one back, I guess. Final part. This is gonna be a dangerous part. Thank goodness. Thank you so much, Wilzinger. Thank you for that one. It's over. That was the most grueling 3 hours of my life. But we fly out in a T-pose. Sorry for having an opinion. It's not your fault, Echo, it's just the fact that... Thank you, Sonic, you saved us from a Robotnik. We're grateful. Yeah, cool, whatever. Anyways, it's not your fault, it's just the fact that some of them have just saw what I've gone through for the past 3 hours, and the second half of the game is anything but fun. The first half is fine, but the second half is just a nightmare to go through, so... That's why. Like, I know there are people who do like the game, that's fine. I'm not one of those people. And that I've beaten the game in its entirety with the good ending, I don't care to come back to it. I know there's a Saturn version, there's also a PC version. I don't care to come back to this game. Anyways, as for Sonic 3D Blast, it's, again, like, not fun in the second half. It is a nightmare to deal with, because I think it's just a flaw with the game itself. Like, the platforming is one thing, but the other thing is the fact that if you have the flickies with you, especially if you somehow manage to go on the path where you can get them all and go for the ring, you kind of have to babysit those flickies and make sure they don't get hurt or you don't get hurt. I first thought it was just if you get hurt, they go away. Not if they get hurt as well. So it's just that part makes it more annoying to deal with. So you're basically babysitting them as well as just trying to get through the game yourself. But yeah, it's just the babysitting part though that makes it much worse than it should be. This game could have been a lot better. Trust me, it really could have. There's something here. It's just not with this game, and I'm glad that no other game in the series went for the isometric view aside from Sonic Labyrinth, but we already know how that one is. It was just boring with two horrible levels. This one is just some decent ideas, but it's just the level design's not there, the gimmicks were in the way, and yeah. Anyways, there is a PC version. I kind of do want to show it off on stream, just, you know, for a little bit of a laugh, so you might want to give me a moment. If I remember correctly, this actually works with Windows controllers, so... Okay, duly noted, it resets the audio every single time. That'll be fun. Oh, well, I guess no controller. But yeah, this is the intro movie for it. I hit something and it worked. Oh, it's the X button, or the Y button. Okay, got it. Got it. And it doesn't work. Of course, let's change that to keyboard. And it's broken. This is the end. Can we go to the... What's the next act? I'm curious. Yes, yes, I know I'm pretty damn good at this game. There we go! We got the ending! Ah, oh, this is great. There's your ending. Speedrun! Advanced strats. Oh no, he's got all the Ember dudes. What is that face?